I will not, under any circumstances, raise taxes on middle-income families.
Romney's proposal would provide large tax cuts to high-income households and increase the tax burdens on middle and or lower-income taxpayers.